Hello everyone, I am Dr. Rohit Ranade. I am a consultant gynec oncologist and a robotic surgeon at the Narayana Health City in Bangalore. May is the month of ovarian cancer awareness. Today, I will be discussing with you some of the important aspects about ovarian tumor. We have already covered the epithelial ovarian cancers, which is the commonest type of ovarian cancers, in our previous videos. Today, I will be talking to you regarding another type of ovarian cancer, a little less common but very, very important tumors known as germ cell tumors. Now, what are germ cell tumors? So, they are essentially a type of ovarian cancer which occurs more commonly in the younger population. Normally, the epithelial ovarian cancers, they are common in the age group of 50 and above. Germ cell tumors, essentially, they occur in young women. They occur in girls as young as 10 years to 30 years. Now, why germ cell tumors are important? It's very important that the treatment and the management of germ cell tumors is done in a proper way, because these are essentially young women. Majority of them would not have completed their family. That means that you should apply a lot of fertility preservation strategies in these type of tumors. Essentially, germ cell tumors should be managed in a comprehensive oncology setup. The main pillars of treatment in germ cell tumors are surgery and chemotherapy. Now, in surgery, it is very, very important that the surgeon who is operating, that is a gynec oncosurgeon, he should be well versed with the principles of surgery for a germ cell tumor, which are very different than what is done for an epithelial ovarian cancer. The surgery should be more conservative, emphasis should be on fertility preservation strategies, and so on. Now, second part is the chemotherapy. Germ cell tumors are very, very chemosensitive. That is, they respond very well to chemotherapy. Also, the chemotherapy given for germ cell tumor is a little different from the epithelial ovarian cancer. It is more toxic, that is, it has more side effects, but the efficacy is much, much more. So, the chemotherapy should be given by a trained oncologist who is well versed with the side effects and who also knows to manage the complications associated with germ cell tumor. Overall, they have a very, very good prognosis. That is, their survivals are very, very good. And after the treatment of germ cell tumors, they can go on to lead a normal life. They can have a normal pregnancy. They can get babies. They can lead a totally normal life. So, it's important that any lump which occurs in a young woman should not be neglected and should consult a gynec oncologist as early as possible. Thank you.